This video presents the improved skin list label functionality and introduces a new label frame style in ARCHICAD 22. We will overview the enhancements of skin list label first. Let's insert a skin list label to a composite wall on the floor plan. Select the label and open its settings dialog. Switch to the General Settings tab page of the Symbol Label Custom Settings panel. The Show ID checkbox has been renamed to Show Head Text, and a new Building Material / Composite / Profile option is available now from the pop-up. Let's choose this option and see the result. As you can see, with this option, you can, for example, display the name of the selected composite for the head text. Let's return to the settings. A new As Percentage of Total checkbox is available. Check this checkbox to show the skin thicknesses as percentage of total. Click OK to see the label. Finally, please find a new Show Fills checkbox at the bottom of the tab page. By checking this checkbox, three selectable options become available from the pop-up next to it. Let's try it one by one and see the results. Select the full width first. This completes the text field with its fill in full width. By selecting the name only the name of the skins will be filled in. By selecting the overhang only option, you can enter the value of overhang length. This displays the skins of the fills next to the names. Let's see now a new label frame style. Select, for example, the classification and properties label and activate the frame checkbox in the text style panel. Switch to the General Settings tab page of the Symbol Label Custom Settings panel. Here you can find the new frame style, named Style 7 with a divided first row. Please note, this frame style is available for the following labels as well: Door Window Stamp, Elevation Label, Generic Label, Stair Description Label, and Stair Dimension Label. Thanks to the skin list label enhancements and the new frame style, the customization of the labels became more sophisticated.